Bro, she liked my status.
So?
So? She might as well wrote, "I'm thirsty," and "we all out of milk" on my wall.
Or maybe she just likes Glee.
Do I spy fresh legs?
I think I've seen her before.
You always say that. Then what do I get? Nothing.
Nah, I'm serious. She looks so familiar.
Oh, hello people. Everybody, I'd like you to give us a warm, warm welcome to our new student, Danica.
Hi, Danica.
Yes, welcome, Danica.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we're here today to talk about neoromanticism and Mr. Edmond Rostand. I know that's your favorite poet. Everyone here loves French poetry, right? Well, he's a famous French poet from the late 19th century into the early 20th century. But before we get on to some of his other works, I want to make sure that you are familiar with what you are required to do here. Pages 18 through 22 in your MLA handbook, in your manual, read The Road Not Taken by, of course, our favorite Mr. Robert Frost. And then after that's done, please don't forget, come back to
me. Hey, you're Marcus, right? What did I say?
Ask her if she remembers me.
And Mr. Edmond Rostand. Gotta have some excitement when you mention his name. He's a famous French poet from the late 19th and early 20th century. He had some great, great works I want you to go over, but before that, I want you to consider your homework. 18 through 22 pages of the MLA manual. Go through all those, and of course, my favorite poet, Robert Frost. We need to read what? Anybody? The Road You're Not Taking. Yes, that's it. The Road Not Taken. Please read that. Get back to me at the beginning of the next period or the next class, and we'll go over that. But Mr. Edmond Rostand is basically...
I can't believe you go to this school. We definitely need to catch up.
You are golden, man. Golden.
I can still hear you crying because I beat you down the slide. Slide? What the heck is she talking about? No way.
What?
Not the park I thought she was talking about.
In some of his earlier works, but we're going to focus on a 5-stanza poem that we're going to be having to take care of here in this class. So just give me a moment, behave, and I'll be right back. Here she comes.
Cousin Marcus, it's been days. Let's go hit up the slides. I bet I can still beat you to the sand.
Damn,